Good morrow, friends and loving neighbors. I am Roger Williams. And since you have asked me some questions, I have the answer for one of them here with you today. How has your mentor, Sir Edward Coke, shaped your perspective on the power of the state? Well, Sir Edward Coke was a brilliant legal mind and often said that the law was his sword. He codified English law, writing it down so each person may know what it says, and made sure that everyone knew that even the king is subject to the law.